In this video, we'll take a look at this lead scoring daily website visits journey, one of the Success with Autopilot journeys. This journey gives you the ability to track when a contact visits your website at least once a day and collect this data in a custom field for later retargeting. To start this journey, we've used a page visited trigger to capture all contacts that visit our login page. We'll be using this example in our journey as we want to track our customers when they log into our product, but this could be any page of your website that you'd like to track visits to. Following this, an isOnList or segment condition will check to see if the contact already exists on our website visit count list from previous website visits. If they aren't on this list, they'll flow along the no pathway and into an update field shape that will timestamp the date of last website visit field with the current date. This ensures that you're able to see a contact's last login date when reaching out to them about their account. From here, a change score shape will increase the contact's website visit count field by 1. This is particularly useful as every day they visit your website, their score will increase and you'll be able to use that information to gauge how active your contacts are in a particular period of time. The contact will then be added to our website visit count list. This is the same list we used at the beginning of the journey in the condition check to ensure we only track 1 login for a contact per day. After a 1-day delay, a remove from list shape will remove the contact from our website visit count list to allow the contact to be scored again on the next day's login. If you want to track multiple pages on your website, you can copy and paste this pathway and reconfigure it to suit the page. For example, if you run an e-commerce business that sells cameras, you could use multiple pathways to track each brand you stock to uniquely identify what a customer is interested in by their visits. When tracking multiple pages, we recommend adding an additional update field shape that will tag the contact with which page they visited so you can easily follow up later. This lead scoring daily website visits journey allows you to keep track of your contact's website visits and surface any contacts that haven't engaged recently for retargeting.